Oh, he tried to reach! Don't do it, Gabe! Don't do it! What is going on, everybody? Here we are, the final game of the season before we get to the playoffs. But before we get there, I just want to let you guys know who we're going up against. We're going up against Magnolia, and this is their lineup. They have Paul Lee, Sangalang, Terrence Romeo! God! They have Motau 2 as well! This is San Miguel Corporation All-Stars. Then they have Gabe Norwood. Gabe Norwood's an 85 overall in this mod. 80 overall for Tao Tua, 84 for Romeo. In case you don't know it yet, I bought a second signature skill. As you can see over there, I now have Bruiser. Unfortunately, it's only a level 1, so we're going to have to upgrade that in the future. But let's get this game going against Magnolia. It's double team. You leaving them open. That's a problem right there. You leaving them chaps open. Put out there. Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke. Oh, look at that. Speaking of letting him open, Fourdy gets to the basket. Untouched. Unharmed. Hey. What? Wait, are they just going to shoot threes all game? They don't look like they're going to do anything but just shoot threes. Williams. He's going to shoot. I don't have faith in this. Like an easy 2 points right there. Nice move. Bulanadi, go all the way. There you go. What are they going to do to isolate?
Number 14.
Get out of here. Blocking Barocca. How about that? Teammates on a fast break. Did you see that pass from Vic Manuel? I didn't. He's got seven. No way. Not an. Look at that. I guarded that shot. They're trying to go for a fast break. No. What are you doing? You two, get that out of here. Get all of that out of here. All these guys trying 40. That's two blocks in that possession. They give it a 40. Oh, the crossover from Fourdy! Sangalang was lost! He was lost! No way, another block from Fourdy. The aces are running. Go all the way! D. Gregorio with the easy layup. I'm here to help. I'm here to help. Get that out of here! Another block from Fourdy! Fourdy got to do it all. He's got to do it all if we want to win this game and go undefeated. There you go. Going to pass it to Vic. He's going to force it. You have a mismatch. Gabe Norwood's a good defender, but I'm not sure in the post. Here to help out. Oh, he's not going to make that. Come on, against Fourdy? You're not going to make that. Pass. Look at. I said I picked the wrong time to be a center. I picked the right time to be a center. Look at that. See? Pass it to Fourdy. Pass it to me. Let me feast on this man. No double teams. Fake. Hey, look at that. He got the board. That's all. He's been wayward and just off. Fourdy with the basketball. He could be going all the way. Watch out. Put your hard hats on!
Like my wife always says, not tonight!
Get out of here, a block for 40! What? I'm just adding that to the stat line, that's all. I was gonna isolate.
You must be joking me, fella!
I've seen. Oh, get that out of here! Take the turnover! What is that? You're gonna isolate and then take a three? There you go. You know what? I'll just post him up. And then I'll do this right here. Kobe. That one a chance. Oh, now he won. ISO. All right, good move. Good move.
Boy, what a okay. Great job making good on the second opportunity.
You're better off doing that than doing isolations. I'm just saying, man. Here's D. I'll get you right back, though. And one. Give me those 2 points right back. Oh, look at Terrence, man. Look at Terrence. He want a piece of my boy. He want a piece of 40. You don't want that. Oh, he tried to reach.
Boom shakalaka.
Don't do it, Gabe. Don't do it. Just don't. selection, smart shot selection. Just like the great MJ once said. Oh, another block from Fourdy. Come on, we gotta score off of that. Nice crossover. Nice pass. Vic is over there, and he scores it. We're laying a smackdown on this team. Oh, nice move, Ahanmisi. I got your back. Hey, where's the foul? I'm double-teaming people in the paint. You call fouls. I'm getting double-teamed in the paint. You don't call fouls. Oh, get that out of here. What? And he wants to do it again. He didn't learn. I'm just saying. Oh, look at this. Look at this. 4D all the way to the basket. I got it. Come on, let's go. Make it. Ah, couldn't make it. Vic got my back as well. I got his back. He's got my back. That's how it is here in Alaska. I got him.
Rejected.
Another block. And I'm breaking records out here. Okay, you guys run on your own. I can't support you anymore. You're on your own. Number 10. It's nice. Oh, man, my teammates, man. This is the best teammates I've ever had in my career. Well, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe it's too soon to say that. Maybe not. Oh, here you go. What is... What? He's trying my patience. Oh, what? How do we get... No way. Come on, dude. You mean to tell me, Abu? That guy is smaller than you, and he gets a rebound. I'm just saying, that's very embarrassing. I need to get those back for you now. And I couldn't. Number two. Give me that. It's mine. There you go. We get those 2 points right back.
I don't worry about it. Number 10.
What is that? There you go. Everybody get... No, pass it back. Pass it back. Oh, nice move by 4D. Slamming it down. Down goes that dude. Sangalang. Get out of the way, man. Come on.
Jumper from the free throw line.
Yeah, I was meant to go. There we go. I'm gonna try it. With the fadeaway. The putback. It's good. Some cheese is happening here. Now all of a sudden they're scoring every time.
There of getting himself in close enough that he could just tip it back in. And you know those kind of
plays in the offense. Oh, got him with the crossover. Can I go all the way? Here I go. Got that rebound back for the triple double and the score.
He's gonna dribble. Right side,
Lee gets it to go. Now they're just making every Lee's shot they take. Points. It's cheese.
And that's a difficult shot in the face of a defender that towers over.
See, look at that. I'm calling for the ball and you pass it to some. Slow it down. I'm not going to pass it to you, you traitor.
And they're taking advantage of it, which is what they should do.
Ah. Let me do it. Let me do it all. Let me dance. Let me score. Let me rebound. Let me pass. Let me block. Wish death upon me. Blood in my dog and I can't see. Come on, bro. Come on. You're really gonna just let him do that to you? Hands up. No. Blocked it. See, they just keep scoring every possession. He's got 10 points in the quarter. Every possession.
Scoring this quarter has been off the charts. And the complexion of the game is...
Is it the shoes?
Oh, got him with the cross. Got him with the cross. Going all the way and dunking it. What's he gonna do? See, he's gonna miss that. They're scoring every possession. This fourth quarter cheese. Number 7. Oh, what? Look at that. Not allowed to block that. Oh, God, look at that. Not allowed to block that. He's gonna pass it back. Oh, got him. Got him. It's trouble. It's trouble. Terrence tried to get in the way, but come on. Ladies and gentlemen, we've done it. An undefeated season for the Aces. 20-something and oh. We've done it, fellas. No team, be it present or past, could best us. Fourdy Ravena with an incredible stat line once again. 57 points, 14 rebounds, 14 blocks, teammates also helped out. Vic Manuel had that good game. Jaron Teng, of all people, had a good game. An Misi and Bulanadi, out of all people, and the bench did pretty well.
Oh, simulating to the end. Okay. Alright, how many SP did I get from that one?
Oh, look at that, I got 3,000. Unbelievable. So there you go.
Advertisements.
MVP! Fourdy Ravena is your MVP! Back-to-back triple doubles to end the season. Of course he was gonna win it. There you go. Congratulations to the Alaska Aces MVP. Oh! Oh! Signature shoes! Signature shoes! Well, there it is. Fourdy Ravena won the MVP. He's also the league leader in blocks, the rookie of the year, defensive player, first team all NBA, first team all defense, first team all rookie. What? Wow, I don't know what to say, man. Fourdy had an amazing season, that's all I can say. But that is all for now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Check us out in the playoffs in the next video. If you enjoyed this one, let me know by hitting that like button. That's all it is. Hit that like button, alright? Show your support. Subscribe to the channel as well. That helps out a lot. Not to mention, if you would like to, you can also click the notification bell. That way you will not miss an upload from this series. You can also share this video to your friends who are fans of the game, as well as fans of the Aces. I'll see you guys in the next video.